no reason why I will go anywhere when I have this kind of house. I was legit deliberating if to film with camera or if to film with phone. Nah, I don't really get options. I don't really do shakara. May the Lord help us. You guys, hi. It is Wednesday. I'm stepping out. I'm going to see someone very special. When I came to Lagos and I was completely alone and all of that, she was one of the people that helped me and guided me, you know, even accommodated me for a while to, you know, be able to find myself. And she's getting married pretty soon. I'm going to see her because she gave birth to her first child. She used to be my school mother in secondary school. I'm installing 1 week like that. I've not worn it since I made the post for the brand. I'm going to quickly prepare this stuff. I just want to install it. I want it to last for me for like 2 days. While we're waiting for this stuff to dry up, this is the week we're going to work on it. I'll just quickly go pour water, like wet the whole air. I'm coming back. Look at that, guys. I literally just put only water and it's already looking good. We are actually making progress. So I'm going to use this detangling wave spray, whatever, leave-in conditioner. This Nova Gold mousse. I love this mousse so much, but when it's about finishing, it's so annoying. Shout out to Love Me Hair for always sending me very good quality hair without me having to spend a dime. I love it here. To be honest, left for me, I think I'll just own like 2 weeks, 3 weeks max, 4, because why do I have to own so many weeks? But we thank the Lord, guys. So we're ready to go. My face is sunscreen. I had to wear little sunscreen. The sun is crazy outside. Oh, let's see how this install is going. Oh shit. It's not bad. It's not bad. I can manage it like that, Abeg. As long as it doesn't fall off my head. We're ready to go. Just put some rings on. This bra hand. Go inside now. Kilo Shele. You guys, lip gloss. Lip gloss, very important. Okay. So I'm just going to quickly stop like at a supermarket. I'm just going to see someone who gave birth, so I cannot go empty-handed at all. They did not teach me like that. Hey guys, good morning. Haven't really spoken to you guys today. I'm sorry. I'm cooking. My sponsor, please, can I buy it? Thank you. Babe, please now.
I think one is bigger. There are two. Timbo.
No, professional videographer. I'm not even supposed to be asking you. Call in my phone. It's your job. YouTube. It's your job.
Do you know how much I get paid to make videos?
Fried rice and stew this morning. To film some parts, so filming and cooking is very hard. Shout out to food content creators, you guys are the OGs. I cannot at all. I look so good. Oh hey, my bed just arrived today. My bed frame and my shoe and bag rack. I'm so excited. So the guy just literally arrived now and is trying to, you know, set it up. The bed is supposed to be like a floating bed, sort of. Basically, that's all that is happening today because once he goes, I'll just have my bath and sleep. I wish that I could be one of the girls that has it together always. I wish I wasn't afraid of the world. Been hiding in my bed for days. I don't wanna wake up. Don't wanna feel what I'm feeling. Just wanna lay low. But baby, you really hear me now. Am I enough for you? Don't wanna let you down. You got a lot to lose, but you still stick around. Yeah, this way so much still can't breathe. But I know. There's no reason why I will go anywhere when I have this kind of house. Like, I literally want to go out and come back to my house. That's how much this place means to me.